The U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service and its conservation partners support local timber producers with funding and technical advice for restoring these ecologically and culturally significant trees. Here are a few longtime Georgians who think longleaf pines are important for the people and the wildlife of the Southeast, including two species that are struggling, the eastern indigo snake and the gopher tortoise.
The longleaf pine tree is the premier pine species. It is more fire resistant, disease resistant, insect resistant than the other pines. It produces a superior product. The longleaf ecosystem had been reduced by 97%, making it one of the most imperiled ecosystems in the country. I was fortunate to have been entrusted with some natural longleaf, and I've decided it's my mission to restore, enhance, and protect the longleaf that I've been entrusted.
You know, when I dream about what the Southeast, this territory here in Georgia, would have looked like before European settlement, I think of all those incredible longleaf pines that would have been in the landscape at that time. You know, it just conjures up such a great vision for me, and that's why I want to engage in the restoration of longleaf, because I just have this picture in my mind of what it would have looked like back then.
I think shifting back, trying to educate and getting folks to get back to how our land used to be and dominant by some of the longleaf pine is important. For us at McIntosh Seed, you know, our vision is to develop a model of these conservation practices.
Longleaf is a natural fit for this land, much of it. You ride on the land, you see the land, you see its potential, it becomes a member of the family. And just like if you had a member of the family that was older or could not speak for themselves or couldn't do for themselves, you would do for them. And that's what you do for the land.